Well, in other news, restrictions on visits into nursing homes have been eased with the introduction of new guidelines from the Health Protection Surveillance Centre. Under the current COVID Level 3 restrictions, residents can now have one visit per week by one person on compassionate grounds.
Doors are open again at nursing homes around the country as visitor restrictions ease. Seamus O'Coleman hasn't seen his wife since September.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
Yeah. Window visits were tried and tested at St. Joseph's Nursing Home in Chankill, but for the residents here who have dementia, it proved too distressing for them, which makes today's reopening all the more special for visitors like Seamus.
It's great. You know, it's fantastic to have it. And the only pity is that it's only once a week now, and only half an hour once a week is not very much time, but someone you've spent your life with.
Roy Brown also stopped by to see his wife Anne.
I know very well that when people are able to visit her, it helps her. And when people are not able to visit her, she goes down a bit.
Up until now, only window visits were allowed at nursing homes between levels 3 and 5. But from today, one person will be allowed one visit per week at levels 3 and 4. If the country moves back to level 5, one person will be allowed to visit once every 2 weeks. St. Joseph's relies on volunteers to help facilitate visits, which are booked online. So Christmas will be a challenge.
There'll be a few of us that are willing to give up our time to facilitate visits for families because, you know, it is such a precious time, really.
It's residents in nursing homes like St. Joseph's and their loved ones that wider society is being urged to remember.